On November 5th, 1989, the 19th NYC Women's Marathon occurred, won by Ingrid Kristiansen of Norway in a time of 2 hours 25 minutes 30 seconds. She is one of the best long-distance runners during the 1980s. She is a former world record holder in the 5,000 meters, 10,000 meters, and marathon. Kristiansen was a world champion on the track, roads, and cross-country, becoming the first athlete to win world titles on all three of these surfaces.